Investigation is underway into a house fire in Street. That's in Harford County, where dozens of firefighters responded to. It happened yesterday afternoon in 3600 block of Hollands Branch Court. You can see part of the two-story house was fully engulfed in flames. It took 75 firefighters 2 hours to get it under control. Fortunately, no one was hurt.